Sherry is a very loving mother. She has a good marriage. She loves her daughters, and her grandson is just so precious to her. But she comes across a little harsh. She has inner conflict with what's best for her grandson and what's best for her daughter, and she struggles with how this is to play out.